Just because you don't understand it, don't say there will never be a time. So, my brethren and sisters, as I hasten to conclude the Lord's message, those who die in Christ in a split second will be raised, clothed in corruption and immortality. Then those believers who are alive at that time shall meet the Lord in the mid-air. Flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God. So Paul said, I show you a mystery. Oh Lord, this is one of Paul's mysteries. All will not physically die, but all will be changed. Isn't it wonderful to know the living saints? Oh Lord, will be changed. We don't need a whole year of glory, and we don't need a month, a week, a day. We don't need an hour. We don't need a doctor's appointment. And we don't need any medication. Only a moment. In the twinkling of an eye. As I hasten to conclude the Lord's message, we will be changed. Do I have a witness here? Some of us have saintly loved ones who've already gone on home. Some of us have fathers and mothers. Do I have a witness here? Sisters and brothers. But you ain't got to worry about a thing if they died in the Lord. Do I have a witness? Yeah. One of these old days when Jesus shall return, there's going to be a meeting of glory in the mid-air. What a meeting. What a meeting there will be. You might have tears in your eyes, but I can give you reasons to smile. Ain't it sweet? I said, ain't it sweet? Just to know one day we'll meet. Ain't it sweet? Some of you got mamas going on, but I said it's mighty sweet. Some of you have daddies, but I said it's mighty sweet. Just to know one day we'll meet. Do I have one witness here? We're gonna meet in the mid-air. After the dead has been raised and the church has been translated, there's going to be a meeting in the mid-air. I got a loved one who already gone on. I'm not worried. I heard Jesus say, yeah, I'm going away, but I am coming back. One of these old days, you're going to lie down and die. But I'm not worried about a thing. If you die in Jesus, I heard the Bible say, blessed are they who die in the Lord. Anybody here knows what I'm talking about? Do you have loved one you want to see again? Anybody here got a loved one? It ain't over yet. one of these morning, one of these afternoon, one of these evening, one of these nights, lay my garments by, take off this mantle of flesh, robed in immortality, in the twinkling of an eye, an eye.
Don't worry about death. Death is life's report card. Death is life's common denominator. Death opens a door. I walk out of one door and present with the Lord forever. Heads are bowed. What a friend we have in Jesus. Do you have your death certificate? I ain't talking about what they're going to write down at no funeral home.